from the United States. And in your honor, we have organized a special sitar performance who commutes between New York and India. Let me introduce him to you. Indrajit strives for a fine balance of traditionalism coupled with innovation, and is renowned for his mediative alap and brilliant fast turns. Indrajit is based out of New York and maintains a rigorous tour schedules across the continents. As an international artist, Indrajit has performed at a range of distinguished venues, notably Dover Lane Music Conference, Kolkata, Kennedy Center for the Performing Arts in Washington, the Lincoln Center in New York, the Hammerstein Theater of New York, Toronto National Convention Center, Berlin Indian Embassy, Concordia Arts Fund Zone in Poland, and Chaya Naut Auditorium in Dhaka, Bangladesh, and Ramakrishna Mission Cultural Center, Kolkata. There is another page to read, but I don't really want to take so much of your time. I want to invite Indrajit to say a few words before he starts his performance.
Thank you, Mr. Narayan, Dr. Awad, for having me here this evening. It's such a great coincidence that I get to see you all here. I spend most of my time in the US, so it's great that we meet here in Delhi. The music we play, Hindustani classical music, the classical music of North India, it follows a system of what we call time theory, where we have ragas, the melodies, for different times of the day. So what we'd like to do is begin with a raga meant for this time, early evening. This is the raga Kafi. It relates more or less to the Dorian mode, if you're familiar with the Greek system. We call it Kafi. So we're beginning with this. I'll play a little bit of introduction, what we call alap, which is sitar solo. Then the tabla will join in for the composition section known as the gut in a 16-beat time cycle called Tintal. So thank you all. It's an honor to be here with you all. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Sorry for interrupting this. You know, Indian musical evenings can go on for hours and hours. Sorry to be a spoiled sport. Some of these friends who have come from America, they have to go back to the airport to catch a plane to New York and so on. So I want to thank both of you, gentlemen. It's very kind of you to have accepted our invitation at short notice, and we are grateful to you. These are our mementos for performing here. Thank you so much. Small token for both of you. Thank you so much. God bless you. I had the privilege of listening to Pandit Ravi Shankar and Allaraka. I'm sure you could have gone on, and you're equally interesting and entertaining. Thank you.